Ahoy there, Captain Goujon here, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Last time we made it to Nevada. Look how snowy it is in Nevada. I'm not sure it's normal like this, but it is very pretty. And we're going to go to Meridian City to fight the gym leader and maybe win his Pokemons. And I've probably taken the wrong route to get down this, but it's fine. Just got to take it slow and steady. And then maybe jump on this roof. There we go. Look at that. It's like the devs planned for me to do that. That. So I'm going to jump across here. Uh-oh, no! That's a broken back. And that's how Christopher Reeve ended up in a wheelchair. Totally parkoured down that without dying. This time, I'm a winner. But I'm usually a winner anyway. Probably should take that giant bird out, because last time it absolutely murdered me. And I did not appreciate that. At all. So I'll start the fight. And hopefully I'll end it this time. Get those flowers. I need to get to somewhere fairly close. It's not hitting it. Why's that? Let's be closer. I've determined this. Slide, slide. Are you enemy? No, you're okay. You're okay. You stay there while I take out this giant bird. There we go. Low cast. Oh, I'm not close enough. You stay. Fuck, how am I close enough yet? Seriously? There we go. It's not hitting it. I need to just keep moving. I need to find somewhere slightly better to hide. Oh shit. Not good. This is what happened last time. One on him. Uh-oh. Come on. I need this. My ego is taking a pounding when playing this game. Come on, come on. Papa needs this. There we go, that's it. It's far away. Come on. Come on, get up there. Just keep tethering. If in doubt, spam. Cool. Crit it, crit it. There we go, that's it, that's it. Come on. Right, that. Maybe they need to be flaming arrows? Uh-oh. Not getting away from that easy. Oh shit. Oh, fuck me. Oh no. I managed to get back up. Shit, the bed.
Not who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, the one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Bolin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. He will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
You will be beaten this time, son. Oh shit, the bed. That fucking... This is possibly one of the most tense battle moments I've ever experienced. Let me get it. Now there's a sandstorm coming in. Jesus. Just really didn't need this today. Crafted shit. Craft faster. God. Need to focus on these bits at the back. Is that it? I think I've done him. Come on down. Come on. Can't decide what's happening right now. It appears that you're floating in midair as if by magic. Fucking hell. That's it. Get him. Come on. Faster. Keep him down. Come on. This is your boy. Come on. Just accept your fate. Come on. Oh. Nearly there. You are. Come on, do it. Oh, fuck. I am victorious. Oh, God, not another one. Oh no! Surely not like this. Right, let's see if I can tame it. No, just finish it. Move, move, move. This is how upset happens. He's getting up, he's coming. Fuck, shit. Oh no, not like this. Let's get out there, fuck it. You know what? I'm choosing my battle. I'm choosing to fucking run away like a little bitch. Jesus Christ. Whew! I think I got a fever. Either that or a heart condition. Jesus Christ. I did it. Fucking hell. I thought it was going to be a lot easier than that. That was quite tough. Hello! I just killed a giant bird. Tell me you're proud of me. You're welcome. Doing you all a favour. So back onto the actual mission now, rather than spending 20 minutes trying to kill an animal. I probably didn't need to kill at all. I'm going to have to just go and do the tall neck, because I can see it.
Another signal.
Oh man, it's a lot further away than I realised. Oh well. I've committed to it now. I wonder if the water's safe.
I'm glad that's
not to drink. Not to drink, but to swim in. Oh no, it's not. Fantastic. Oh my word. What are those? Are they robo-gators? You know, I joked earlier about them being robot crocodiles. Christ, I hate water as it is. I can't imagine the crocodiles are particularly fast. So, I'm going to gamble. They do look a bit angry, though. Oh, it's level 20. It's going to end badly.
Look at the jaws on that thing. Okay, I need to get up to the tallest head.
Saying the Tormex over here. How do I get on its head from down here? There don't appear to be any high points to climb.
I think I can move onto the Tormex from here.
Shh. Maybe I can. Oh, yes. That was very, very good timing. Ready, alley-oop. Go.
Made it. Now to climb up to its head.
Where is it? Where do I jump to here? Oh, I see. Oh, they're like puzzles as well. They're not all the same. That's cool. We go that way. Sweet. Nice one. Get myself a new map to work from, that's good. Right, Tolmec, can you take me to that point over there, please? No. Good dude. Got very dark very quickly. Let me jump down here. Oh, that's so cool. Enemies. They are. Let's get back on track now. Let's go to this main mission. Holy shit, look at all these skyscrapers. Oh, God. There's so many terrifying creatures that I've never seen before. So ominous, because I don't even know what's lurking in the distance. Could be a gang of wild rapists. Looking for some sweet ginger strange to destroy. Oh my fucking word, what is that? Whatever it is, we're going to run away from it. Oh, Jesus. That was really big. More crocodiles. Oh, no, not crocodiles. So that is a duck. Invincible ducks or geese. Completely unkillable.
This is outrageous.
I need that as a sidekick.
We're loyal citizens.
Whatever's going on here, I'll come back to it.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
Hello. It's good to be respected. As you were.
Somewhere. And so is Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
So in a previous video, I told you that some of the files were corrupted, so I couldn't put it in. Olin's the guy that had the focus on his ear that you didn't see, but he's the one that we think was the spy. And alongside him, you're introduced to a guy called Erend, who was the Vanguard, or he was some sort of knight. And he lives here, and he said, come and see me if you're ever in town, because I want to hit that. So I'm going to go suck his D.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
I'm not no stranger.
Attack. What are you talking about?
I'm a seeker.
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know because Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
He wants to hit this. I want to tap this ass.
I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
I think you'd be surprised.
Hey, you're alive. I thought you were dead. Make way, make way.
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
I feel like you might be part of this.
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. This, we should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Quite a strange interruption. You're alive!
From
good?
Now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
That's it. Shut your fucking mouth, son.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want?
I'm not really alone. There's guys. I can see you guys behind you.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am.
In all fairness, they are stilettos, and that's not the easiest thing to walk in, I understand.
Give yourself some time.
I'm going to be smart. Use my old noggin.
Not at the rate I've been drinking.
And what would your sister have said about that?
I know, you're right. I should expect more of myself. She always did.
I heard what happened
no,
to
you. Special to me.
I've done this. Sorry. Just skip through that.
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead.
Contestants.
I've never heard.
What an awful word to use to describe dead children.
From your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important.
Ninja skills.
Than targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
Well, not much of a friend.
He's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working.
Maybe Olin's not working with them. Maybe he's just been hacked.
This...
I don't need you to understand, Aaron.
Maybe.
I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago.
Oh, what anywhere. A coincidence.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
Look, we're not shagging in someone else's house.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Oh, it looks so good.
People here all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drift.
Of course you do, you fucking wino. Campfire up ahead.
That girl. Is she a Nora?
Yes.
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Oh, this looks so cool. Fully immersed right now.
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself. Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass.
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
All right, Grumpy. Am I in Skyrim right now? Is this what's happening?
Okay, how are we gonna get in?
Magic. Ta-da!
That was subtle.
Here we are.
This man's middle name is Subtlety.
Other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Script writing and the voice acting is really, really good as well.
The corner of this rug is frayed. And the floor near it is worn. Let's see what's underneath.
Straight in, no fucking about. Trapdoor.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
What can I use to break someone's stuff?
Day, girl. You're wasting time.
Such a why is everyone such a pessimist? Give up, you're never gonna succeed. You're a failure as a human being. Thanks.
It looks like a picture of Olin's family.
Oh, there's ladders there. Observant, aren't I? Is this explosives? Ah.
It's big and heavy. Could do a lot of damage if it fell down.
Let's yes, it would. Push. What a coincidence that it's directly above where it needs to be. That's a lot of ingots. Ta-da! Did it.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
He doesn't give two shits. Hiya! This way, after me, Erend. Oh, you were down here already? That was quick. What's that?
Serve and they live. Disobey and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
I knew it. Blackmail.
He took his wife and child captive.
It's my favorite way to get what you
they.
Want.
Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Should write this stuff, me.
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
Right. There's very interesting.
Proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It...
We'll be honest.
...reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus, it's the same?
The device is the same, but... somehow, Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances. And
conference calls, you know all about this.
Too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you. Through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm fast.
I'm a strong, independent woman who doesn't need no man with a stupid ship mohawk.
That lets you see the unseen.
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Karja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm Vengeance. Sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people.
And they killed my
Why
fake dad.
You have justice and not
also.
Me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
I'd like
Red
you to
Ridge
beg.
Pass, you said. I'll see what I can do.
Cool. I might go do that first. Because I'm quite intrigued to see who killed his sister. That'd be interesting, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? Okay, I'm looking at the quests and I'm gonna go find Olin first, because that's sort of nearer my level, and I don't want to get my ass absolutely handed to me. Not all the time anyway. That's right. God, I love being in power. It's so great. One thing I have learned about this game is that you can't kill everything. Because you'd never get anything done. Because there's so many things to kill. That's a good thing, in my opinion. I like having an option of murder. Oh, enemies. Are they enemies? Yes, they are. Let's do him. Shoulder shot. Oh wow, these guys are... Let's give my new fangled weapon a go. That's pretty good. That's fucking great. Finish you off with one of those. Cool, I like that. I didn't expect there to be so many weapons as well. I kind of expected 3 or 4 main weapons that you just use consistently, and it would appear there are a metric shitload more. Right, so Olin should be around here somewhere. Olin! Come out, wherever you are. Okay. Has he done this all on his own? There he is. That son of a bitch.
This is what you intend. To bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine. The emotion on that guy's face.
Beneath the ground.
Unparalleled.
It's a nightmare.
Nightmares. Yes, the worst dreams of our enemies come true.
Cool mask, though.
Yes, rise.
Oh, no. Oh, it's a proper... Oh, it's a fucking corruptor again. Oh, there's two of them. Fantastic. Bad news, man. Your head's poking out.
These things will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
Bad reception.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders. Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who the hell's that?
Who is this?
An interesting. Is that BT? Boy.
Now the focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Is that Lance Reddick? He sounds like Lance Reddick. Oh shit. It's all kicking off, so I'm probably going to have to end this video here. This has been a bit more of Horizon Zero Dawn. I'll pick up in the next video exactly where I've left off. That's right here. So if you've liked this shit, like this shit. Share, subscribe. Do what you gotta do. But until next time, Captain Goujon, out.